YouTube, what's going on? Kai here checking in with another video today. Today we got Lil Baby on the channel. The song right here is called Crazy. It's gonna get into it.
About it, ain't gon' play about it, not a bribe, but I'm talking about it straight. You can play if you want to, I let them say what they want. I'm ready for all this shit, no matter how big can get. That boy on the top of the list, I put up a wall and block all of this shit. Stay on my feet, I can't follow them, bitch. They killed my man, we was all of the sick. Tryna get to a point where we all can get rich. Go all the way, ain't no stopping this shit. They respect it, of course, but it's still a little tense. Still in the cut, I just darken the tense. It's a trophy on it.
Question. So we all know Lil Baby use the same flow every song, right? What do y'all think it is? Do y'all think it's the flow, or do y'all think it's just his vocals? Like, I see it's the flow. I don't know. Maybe he need to link up with other artists. Like, I remember at one point in time, people was like, you know, when he's working with Gunna, people was like, he better than Gunna. Because to me, he's still better than Gunna. Gunna's dope. Like, I just don't listen to him no more. Like, I can't listen to him no more. I can't take him serious. And that's coming from somebody, hey, I'm a regular guy. Honestly, I'm a regular guy. Like, I ain't no criminal, none of that. But I still grew up with structure. Like, you know what I mean? Like, hey, no telling. Woo, woo, woo. So I kind of still live on code and morals. So, but it's not about Gunna. But people saying since he started working with Gunna, like, his flow just been the same. But I'm thinking, like, bro, he got 4PF, right? And that's, he got Rallo. He got Lil Dan. I don't know who else is signed over there, but he around artists. Like, he got Future. Like, he around artists. He got the other Rallo that just came home. I mean, you know, he ain't that good of an artist, a good a rapper. But I'm saying, like, he got people around that could tell him and give him advice on music. It should be no reason why all these songs sound the same. You know what I thought this dude was about to come on saying? This is my first time hearing this jumper. I never heard this jump. And this was like, he released two songs. He released a song that we did the other day, or like 2 weeks ago, whenever we reacted to it, and released this at the same time. But you know what I thought about it? Come on, at the beginning, let me go back. You know, because just off that, I thought about to say, I'm part of the Jewish community, suing me, because I'm thinking about to come on with that junk, because... Let's just go and get into it, bro. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's just the vote, like, how he sound, you know, just the Atlanta, or if it's just, like, the way he rap. And if it's the way he rap, I'm not saying he need a ghostwriter or anything like that. I'm not saying he need any of that. I'm saying maybe he just need a person around him to say, bro, change your flow. Do something else. Try a different cadence, like, it's different structure of rap. Hey, play some old music. Hey, I like how, let's do some Atlanta shit. Hey, I like how Tip rapped in this song. Use that. Use this flow pattern. It's okay to use flow patterns, bro.
You can play if you want to. I let them say what they want. I'm ready for all this shit, no matter how big can get. That boy on the top of the list, I put up a wall and block all of this shit. Stay on my feet, I can't follow them, bitch. They killed my man, we was all of the sick. Tryna get to a point where we all can get rich. Go all the way, ain't no stopping this shit. They respect it, of course, but it's still a little tense. Still in the cut, I just darken the tense. It's a trophy on every last one of my wrists. Take care of every last one of my bitches. I fuck around, put my heart in this shit, bitch. You sold out. Fuck, I look like when you get over. I never talk on the pillow. They get a bun, they get better. How much you charge?
in the mail out. Soon as they land, we gon' sell out. Hold back, them still keep the smell out. Sit on the gang, you a sellout. I try to tell them to chill out. Be out of charge and get out. Keep that shit on when you step out. It's only going one way. My way. 7 million in one day. Yeah. Run it up and invest in shit. Heart broke when they made them sick. Can't find time for relationships. Can't keep cutting your bracelets. I'm a shooting star, you can make a wish. But starting to feel like I was made for this. If they gone, I will. I see life for what it is. Trying to spend a dub on a crib. Make some more time for my kids. Everybody solid one with. Spending when it's time to get.
It's the same flow, bruh. But that's the thing. Rallo just put out a project last year, bro. He ain't put out a project in 5 years. Rallo Rodriguez. And Rallo had different flows on there. Why don't Rallo say, bro? Like, if y'all homies, as much as y'all say y'all homies, bro, because I tell my rap friends all the time, like, niggas I'm rapping with, hey, bro, that's not it. Hey, redo that verse. Hey, this song right here just not it, bro. This song trash, bro. And they hold that same type of standard with me. Like, hey, bro, that shit trash, bro. Nah, I think you need to switch your flow up or shit, take some words out. It'll sound better if you do it like, come on, bro. Rallo, like, you have different flows, bro. It's... Can't tell you can't tell Shawty, hey bro, that's not it, bro. That's not it, bro. Do this, try this out. No, bro, this should just.
It's been send them when it's time to get some. Baby made a way for herself. They want credit, but shit ain't did. She back outside, I'm in the field. If I catch you, you know what it is. That's right, she get the bitch. He ain't right, you in the middle. You left up, scratching the fence. I'm prepared for whatever they send. Yeah, I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. Yeah, I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. They think I'm crazy the way that I'm spending this money. I ain't going out like Mike Tyson. I'm in that mode, super cool on you, friendly ass hoes. If I like it, she gotta be feisty. Why every time that I turn around, one of these rapping ass niggas be acting just like me. In the back of the Maybach, I'm sicey. My little niggas still robbing free shice. I went all the way down on the boat, I ain't stopping. I'm all the way up on the low, I can pop it. You niggas can't get it, I'm first when they drop it. My big enough partner just told me to step on. Can't turn my back on nobody that's dealt for me. I ain't tripping on you, babe, don't trip on me. All this money don't make me the big homie. Put in work out the hood, I'm steroids. This for the time we had no lights and no order. Mama stressing herself to make ends meet. I done went on a 60-month rent shit. Brody wanted for murder, this shit deep. I be always on go, better get sleep. Love my family to death, but we better speak. I be all around the globe making sure we eat. Really know what I'm doing, I'm from the street. I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. Yeah. I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. Yeah.
Like I said, it's cool, bro. If I hear it, like randomly, for probably randomly cool, but at this point, we jaw like it's a jaw like a bar. You gotta keep going.